Right, this is quite an old HW80 brake barrel rifle which I've been repairing and doing up this week, and I've just put the spring back in, as you saw at the beginning of the video, using my homemade spring compressor which I made on a centre lathe. And when I got this rifle, it had this aluminium silencer with it. I don't like aluminium silencers, and I don't actually need a silencer because I only do target shooting. So what I'm doing this evening is making a barrel weight up. A barrel weight is very good for helping to stop so much kick or uplift of the barrel when firing a spring gun like this. And it also is very good for actually gripping when you're breaking the barrel and actually cocking the gun. Plus, a nicely made steel barrel weight actually makes the gun look much better balanced. And I'm not going to actually extend the barrel with the barrel weight. I'm going to do a long bore on it so it actually goes down over the barrel to keep it as short as possible. So at this stage here, I've completed the main turn of the barrel weight. This is quite hard steel because it comes from one of those weightlifting bars. So I salvaged those weightlifting bars from recycling centres or whatever. And they do turn nicely and give a good finish. Like I say, they're quite hard because the actual swarf comes off blue when it's actually turning.